five anywhere. Well, down to £30. We go to £400. Got 171, English school, landscape, figures near a church, drawing on candles, open frame, £50 a bid. Take five now, take five. Five anywhere. £50 me. Who's got five anywhere? Five anywhere? It's with me. 50, you'll go to 50. 172 is a quantity of ceramics. Ceramics, Dutch altar and heaven vases, etc. £40 in bid. Who's got five? Who's got five anywhere? Five anywhere? £40 in bid. I'll take the five. Anyone? With me at £40. We've got 40. 173 is a group of oriental ceramics, blue white vases, etc. And £20 is bid. I'm going to take the five now. Five anywhere. £20 bid. Five anywhere. £20 bid. Anyone for the five? Well done then. Silly for £20. 174 silver. A few bits and pieces in the lot there. And I've got £50. Take five now. Five for the silver. Five. 60 and five. 70 and five. Has it. Where's the 80 anyway? 80 anyway, 75 dead ahead, we all down to 75. 75 to 73. Put 175 to the machine made carpet of Afghan design. Quite a big one, that one. 10
pounds
to start
with.
10 pounds for a big one.
Ever been to an auction?
Is that 15? 15, 20, 5, 30, 5. Nope, £30 standing. Is there a 5 anywhere standing? £30 about 30. Coming up.
No.
Got 176, an early 20th century Harvard double-seated school desk of diminutive form. Perfect for your children, everyone. If you've got lots of kids, you can pop them on it. And I've got bids down here. I've got three bids here. It takes me up to £45. Who's got 50 now? 50 for the school desk anywhere. 50, 5, 60. Yeah, 60? 60's got it. Do I see 5 anywhere? 5 anywhere. It's on my left at 60. 5 anywhere else. You're all out, and it's fair warning. It's on the left here. At £60, we're down at 60. Got 177.